As a speaker manufacturer, it's important to understand your customers. What it is they do, what's their workflow, how do they monitor, how do they listen? My name is Paul Stewart, and welcome to the Genelec Experience Center here in Natick, Massachusetts. Well, the actual room has been here since the early 2000s, and although the look and performance is new, the purpose has not changed. This room is used for product development, testing, trainings, demonstrations, and events. So with the emergence of immersive audio and the advancement in our own technology, we decided to upgrade the acoustics and infrastructure in this room. So Fran Manzella and FM Designs were hired to design all of the acoustic treatments as well as the lighting and aesthetics, which brings the whole mood and atmosphere to the space. Monitor setup, control, and calibration is all performed using our GLM network. And so the room is outfitted with all of Genelec's smart active monitors and subwoofers. GLM is truly the heartbeat of this room. This allows us to switch between various groups of speakers, subwoofers, woofer stands, immersive configurations from Dolby Atmos to Sony Reality Audio. Immersive systems can be configured in many different ways, whether they be bass managed or run full range or hybrid of both. Monitoring systems today have more demand than ever before. The ability to be flexible, be able to switch between stereo to immersive with accuracy is truly important. We want anyone who visits this space to enjoy the experience, whether it be stereo or immersive, but also gain a deeper understanding to what a neutral environment offers. We work towards this goal every day. Like an old Genelec adage once stated, to faithfully reproduce the electronic signal as it was intended to be heard.